Azmuth of the Galvan, the true genius behind the Omnitrix. You've overloaded the thing so badly I can sense it half a galaxy away. Those non-stop transformations are gonna break it.
Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe.
Vilgax stole malware from the Hall of Predators.
And fashioned it into a morphable suit of armor with Albedo's help, no doubt.
You think you're the smartest being in four galaxies?
Five, actually.
You're not-
Key of dishonesty. Your race is the Galvan, correct? A slightly more intelligent form of pond scum.
Don't be fooled by his posturing, Ben. They aren't attacking because of their supposed superiority. They're attacking because they're dying out. Their ridiculous belief in racial purity led to inbreeding, a loss of resistance to disease, and finally sterility. This is the last generation of hybrids, is it not?
You are correct.
And brought low. We have no weapon that can defeat the creatures.
Now you do. This sword is a weapon of terrible power. If wielded by one who is worthy, it cannot be stopped.
If it is so formidable, why do you not wield it yourself?
Because I am not worthy.
Albedo, through your arrogant act of rebellion, you have proven yourself a lesser being. You shall remain as you are, in a prison of your own making.
No, you can't!
I have.
You lied to me?
I withheld portions of the truth from you until such time as you were ready.
And I'm ready now.
No. But circumstances forced my hand. The Omnitrix is the last hope of alien species destroyed by the hybrid.
How's it supposed to...
I have stored within it DNA samples of every intelligent life form in the Milky Way galaxy.
10,000 of them, I know.
As I'm continually forced to point out, you know very little. There are over 1 million samples encoded in the Omnitrix.
Nice working with you again, Ben. It's time to take Azmuth home.
There's a lot of rebuilding to do back on Galvan.
Before you go, can you re-engage the master control? That DNA wave I made seems to have reset the Omnitrix.
Yes, it has, hasn't it? Have fun figuring it out.
Let me tell you something, Vilgax, conqueror of 10 worlds. Azmuth will defeat you. Azmuth will hunt you down even though you're standing right here. You are no match for the awesomeness of Azmuth.
Bird, how do you feel?
Never better.
Hey!
This containment unit comes with a morphogenetic dampening field that will inhibit your unique abilities.
Uh-oh.
Now, my eukaryotic enigma, we can examine you more closely.
Azmuth! You're okay?
You pull my finger!
No. Enough talk! Stop the countdown!
I say let the Omnitrix self-destruct and take the universe with it. Best thing that could happen, probably. Start fresh. I didn't create a weapon. All of you did. I created the ultimate device for understanding all the beings of the universe. You and Vilgax are no different.
That's not true!
Ben Tennyson?
Azmuth, everything's going to be okay.
Did you just there me?
The Omnitrix.
I can't even feel it.
That's because it's not really here.
Is this Primus?
Yes. The world I built several thousand years before you saw it.
Work in progress?
We're all works in progress. You are seeing images into which I have immersed you, but you are like ghosts, unable to interfere. The concept may be too much for a human mind to grasp.
Not if you've seen A Christmas Carol.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Boiled alive and you want to learn a new vocabulary word?
The codon stream is the key to everything.
Azmuth! Quick, chew through our chains!
I am not a rodent.
Could have fooled me.
I just wish to thank you, all of you, for your service to the universe.
What?
We've had our differences, but I know your hearts are in the right place. Although if it were my design, I'd move your hearts a bit more to the center.
You're not gonna...
New Omnitrix? Gimme! I'll kick Agrigor's butt!
No, it's not completely ready, and clearly neither are you.
Not yet?
At the rate you're regressing, likely not ever.
Burn.
Huh? No! I destroyed you!
Yes, well, I was smart enough to prepare for that contingency. And this one, too.
Maybe Ben didn't make it clear why we're here.
I understand completely. You misused my creation, and now the whole universe will be destroyed.
Look, I don't know why you don't want to help us, but my cousin sacrificed her life to stop this thing.
That is none of my concern.
You have to tell me how to work this thing.
Don't you want to figure it out on your own, like a true hero would?
Not really.
I like that boy.
Albedo, do you know why they started calling me the First Thinker? It wasn't because I'd achieved a perfect score on my GATs as a tadpole.
I knew that was apocryphal.
Oh, I did. But I'm the First Thinker because I always plan for every contingency. After I designed the Omnitrix, the most powerful technology in 5 galaxies, my first thought was, gee, I should probably invent a fail-safe in case some interstellar headcase ever gets a hold of one of these things. So I did.
I bet I could project you on the wall.
Tennyson! Pay attention, this is important!
No, it isn't. You're yelling at us and telling us how stupid we are. That's not helping us find Agrigor, so it's not important.
Ben Tennyson, you are absolutely correct.
Yeah.
Welcome to Galvan Mark II.
You rebuilt your entire planet?
Of course we did. It was damaged from the war. Stop wasting time with trivialities.
Tell me how to use it.
No.
My point is, maybe we can learn something from our losses. Keep it from happening.
Learn something? I only expect to live another 3,000 years. I don't have time to wait for you to learn something.
I'm still not sure the universe is worth saving, but while I think about it...
Blah, 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 blah.
We helped a lot of people.
Trivialities. While you dithered about, saving mere planets, Agrigor obtained the means to travel to the Forge of Creation and attained the greatest power in the universe.
It does sound bad when you put it that way. We can still stop him. Tell us how to get there.
I don't know where it is. That was the whole point of hiding it.
Note the mongrel's collar, Azmuth. Does it look at all familiar? How many centuries did it take you to perfect your greatest invention, the Omnitrix? It took me mere weeks to improve upon that perfection, and I used that term loosely.
Not bad for a cheap knockoff.
You...
What gives? I thought you pulled the plug on this thing and couldn't turn it back on.
Who told you that? Not me.
Two enemies on two fronts. Three, counting those drones.
We'll need to occupy all three forces simultaneously.
Exactly. I'll lead the attack against Albedo. You take the rest of our forces and destroy these drones.
What about me?
I thought that was obvious. Use the Omnitrix to kick Vilgax's butt.
You were right.
That's too much power for any... What?
The Ultimatrix. Give it to me.
But Azmuth, I thought I'd proved I was worthy.
As usual, you don't understand. You have proved your worth, but this inferior copy of my Omnitrix isn't worthy of you.
I don't...
Oh, for the love of... Look at your wrist!
An Omnitrix?
The Omnitrix. An improved version I've been working on ever since you were given the prototype 6 years ago.
I don't know how to thank you.
Keep doing the right thing.
I don't suppose you'd consider giving me the master control.
Perhaps for your 18th birthday.
So, how is my greatest invention? You haven't blown it apart or dropped it in the toilet or anything?
No, I guess not.
You know, you've been doing an awful lot of winning since you took possession of my Omnitrix.
So?
So, you don't learn anything when you win, Ben Tennyson. Losing this transformation you call feedback was hard, wasn't it?
Yeah. It felt like he was a part of me.
Well, you can let that one loss define you from now on. Or you can learn from it.
Not so easy to win without the Omnitrix, is it?
No, it isn't.
Lovely weather on this world. Then there's no reason to prolong this foolishness. Give me my sword.
Not while the Dagon lives. If you want it, you'll have to take it from me.
You think I can't? I am Azmuth, creator of the Omnitrix, sculptor of worlds, smartest being in 5 galaxies. Of course I can take it from you. Ben Tennyson, take it from him.
Okay, Azmuth. I guess we'll be going now.
Yes, yes. Goodbye, Ben Tennyson.
Come on, not even a thank you?
You expect me to put on some humiliating display of gratitude every time you save a planet or two? Who has that kind of time?
You...
I suppose I'll have to move the planet and hide it again.
Mambo! Diggity 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 diggity. Oopsie!
Psychobos! Stop this nonsense!
That's Dr. Psychobos! And you can see the superiority of the cerebral crustacean intellect?
I concede that I don't care, Psychobos. I concede that proving which species is smarter is a colossal waste of time, energy, and resources.
You don't think I took precautions to prevent you from using that device to teleport out of here?
Did you think to prevent me from teleporting anyone in?
Too, boss.
I'm Ben Tennyson. I wound up with the Omnitrix. Now it's in self-destruct countdown and...
I know. I invented it.
Oh, yeah.
Look at what you did. Do you know how long it takes to break in a bio suit like that?
He's
Mr. Azmuth. I just wanted to thank you for fixing the Omnitrix. If you want it back, it is yours.
I created the Omnitrix to help all the beings of the universe grow closer together. If an Earthling can make that happen, then I see no reason why he shouldn't have it. Besides, that thing is nothing but trouble. Always has been. You keep it. Good riddance.
Stay back. Your little old Galvan wouldn't hold up to any rough play.
Albedo, this is just the sort of thing that got you fired.
You coming?
Are you going to give me some respect from now on?
I wouldn't count on it.
Azmuth? Buddy? Pull my finger?
Don't be infantile.
All the reasons I told you that I built the Omnitrix and Ultimatrix, they're all true. But there was one more. The real reason. I was hoping she would notice.
Pray that there's intelligent life somewhere up in space, 'cause there's bugger all down here on Earth.